is a story I hate. I'm telling might make me break, but I tell it anyway. This chapter's about how you say there was nobody else. Then you go up and went to her house. You guys always left me out. I still have the letter you wrote when you told me that I was the only boy you ever wanted in your life. I guess my friends were right. Each day goes by and each night I cry. Somebody saw you with him last night. You give me your word, don't worry about him. You might love him now, but you love me first. Say you never hurt me, but here we are. Oh, you swore on every star. How could you be so reckless with my heart? Checking in out of my heart like a hotel. And he might be perfect, oh well. I hope you both go to hell. I still have the letter you wrote when you told me that I was the only boy you ever wanted in your life. I guess my friends were right. Each day goes by and each night I cry. Somebody saw you with him last night. You give me your word, don't worry about him. You might love him now, but you love me first. Say you never hurt me, but here we are. Oh, you swore on every star. How could you be so reckless with my heart? Oh, how could you be so reckless? How could you be so reckless? How could you be so reckless with someone's heart? Hey, this is a story I hate, but I told to cope with the pain. I'm so sorry if you can't relate.